All right, you little dorks. Please, don't piss me off today. I'm currently in a nasty custody battle with my ex-wife, and I don't need the headache right now. That bitch took everything from me. That fucking bitch. Tyler, can you please not sleep in my class?
I don't wanna wake up.
Well, you need to wake up. I'm the teacher. You need to be paying attention to me. To this face.
I can only see your face when I close my eyes.
You know, you really are a terrible student. I just told you about the custody battle I'm having with my ex-wife. I mean, I haven't seen my son in like 7 weeks. All they've been offering me are supervised visits. The courts are always favoring the mother. They never favor the father, even though my wife is hooked on pills and all she does is just give the kid the iPad. And yet the courts are favoring her for some reason. The conditions are just terrible. And she's already pouring into his head that, whoa, your dad, he's the bad guy. He's the one manipulating us. Your father's the reason your marriage is broke up and you'll never have your dad in your life. And she's just making him believe all these lies.
Quit bitching, this isn't a fucking hotline.
Watch your language, and I'm not bitching. It's just my baby mother is psycho and she's not letting me see my son. I don't know what to do.
You should have killed that bitch.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna do that. All right, we need to get back to the lesson. Can you just pay attention and be respectful?
I clearly don't give a fuck.
Oh, dear God. Yeah, I know you don't care. Can you just pretend to pay attention? God damn it, I need to start this lesson. All right, class, so I'm just gonna draw this equation on the board. It's kind of a complicated one. You'll see why. I need you guys to follow along.
What the fuck is that, dog?
It's a car. I'm not finished. I gotta add a few more things. Okay, guys, so if we take the circumference of the wheel and we're gonna divide it by 45, we know that the car is traveling at about 60 miles an hour. And if we're gonna log this information using PEMDAS.
What the fuck is that, dog?
It's a tree.
God damn it, give me a sec. I still gotta add more details.
Okay, so like I said, if the car is going 60 miles an hour, by the time it hits the tree, it should be going about what speed?
With a goddamn sick, and I'm tripping Boss David Beckham.
Okay, you're clearly not paying attention. It's very simple. If we know that the circumference of the wheels are 5 feet and the car is going 60 miles an hour, how long will it take for Love Live Surf to get to 10 million subscribers? Do we gotta make more shorts? Are you guys gonna share this video? Because if you share this video, it'll probably bring in new viewers might subscribe, and now we're- So does anyone have a question about the car? Okay, Tyler, what?
How many cars can I buy till I run out of drive? How much drive can I have until I run out of road? How much road can they pave until I run out of land? How much land can it be until I run in the ocean?
So that's your question?
How many raps can I write till I give me a chain? How many chains can I wear till I'm considered a slave? How many slaves can it be till Nat Turner arrives? How many riots can it be until them Black Lives Matter?
All right, bro, you're tweaking. I'm just gonna have you partner up with Rob for the rest of the class because I'm not dealing with this.
Okay. Yo, we finally got paired up. It's like so sick to be your partner. I'm a fan, by the way. You good? Tyler, my brother.
And I'm not your brother, we just met.
My bad, I call everyone brother. Bro, I'm actually like a big fan. Growing up, you're like one of my biggest fashion like idols, so like I really looked up to you. If I'm being honest with you, I got a Pinterest board with like all your shit on there.
That's a lot of motherfucking necklace.
Oh yeah, no, like I said, like you're a real big inspiration for me and I'm still trying to find my fashion sense. Bro, and I'm telling you, when like you guys were doing the Odd Future shit, like I wanted to be you guys so bad. Bro, I was trying to buy everything that y'all had. Bro, and when you dropped Cherry Bomb, that single-handedly got me through like my depression and shit. So it's like crazy that we're like partners now. Like I had changed my Twitter username to like Rob the Creator at one point, but like I thought it was corny, so I changed it. So yeah, I just kind of like love you or whatever. So the worksheet, we have to do this together. If you see the diagram right here, if you're looking at the wheel, we want to try to find like the circumference of the wheel. Did you get that? And then they want us to measure like the speed of which the car is going. Tyler, sorry, but like, are you paying attention? Because this is gonna be on the test.
No, bitch, don't you see me trying to buy a fucking churro?
Sorry about that. I just know the teacher is gonna get mad at us if we don't finish the assignment by the end of class. So anyway, we are on number 2. And I tried to put in this formula, but it wasn't working for some reason.
I mean that you fucked up.
I'm aware of that, but that's why I wanted you to try it and see.
Hey! Tyler, Rob, are you guys working or are you just talking?
He's not fucking working. I think I'm wasting my damn time.
Yo, teacher, Tyler is lying. I've been trying to have him help me with this problem this whole time. He hasn't done anything. He's trying to buy a churro.
You always got excuses and you know I'd be on top of things.
You're not on top of shit. Literally nothing. I've been doing all
okay,
the work.
Okay, both of y'all shut up. Are you guys just gonna talk and dick around or are you actually going to finish your work?
I just wanna talk and conversate because I usually just talk.
Whoa, sus.
Sus, you know I don't swing that way.
Hey, yo, why did you say that?
I just couldn't take it, you're so motherfucking gorgeous. Gorgeous, baby, you're gorgeous. I just wanna drag your life and ride it to the forest and fornicate with it, but that's because I'm in love with you. Cunt.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yo, pause, pause, pause. What the fuck?
Security?
I have a deranged student in my class.
He's being so sus.
Way too sus.
Get in here quick and please take him to the detention's office.
And there's another student in here. He hasn't done anything wrong, but he is just so ugly.
Okay, what?
He just has this annoying little face.
Annoying face? What are you talking about?
Can you just bring someone here and get them both out of here?
What does that even mean? Who put that in the script? My face is not annoying.
Yo, Tyler, I know you got me in trouble and stuff, but like, I don't really care because you're like a big inspiration to me and I really like look up to you. And it's just so dope to like just be in detention together, I'm not gonna lie. Bro, I'm like real shit, I see myself in you. Like, I've been telling myself that for the past 3 years, bro. I feel like we're like identical in a way, not gonna lie. We have like the same taste in fashion. Like, I swear to you, it's like looking at you is like looking into a mirror. Like,
we are not the same.
No, yeah, you're right. We're definitely different people, but like I was just trying to draw like some comparisons that I have been comparing recently. You're such a talented rapper. I don't even know like what you're title is because like you just do everything. Do the fashion, like are you a fashion designer? Are you a shoemaker?
That motherfucker, I'm a goddamn artist.
Yeah, artist. I agree with that because like that kind of encapsulates everything.
But fuck that teacher though, am I right? Bruh, how is he gonna kick out Tyler the Creator? Does he not know who you are?
Such a hell teacher, are you serious?
Bitch must think I'm a motherfucking dummy.
Has he not listened to Igor? Like for God's sake, I have it way back at home. I put it on sometimes.
But bruh, when you drop those trunks, I know you're getting a lot of backlash for it and stuff, but see, people don't even understand the vision. They don't even know where trunks come from. I don't know any other artist doing what you're doing, bruh. And the perfume? I got that shit too.
All right, it looks like the detention's about to be over, so I guess that's gonna be it for us, bruh.
Nah, but it was nice chopping it up with you. Peace out, family. Golf lane. Golf lane shit.
All right, then, froze up. It's all good. Call me if you get lost. Am I right?
And what you're doing with your brand,
the flower thing or whatever you did?
Bro, I tried to cop everything that I could.
Well, I bought like as much as I could because like it's like a little bit out of my price range. And congrats on Call Me If You Get Lost. I know you like produced the whole thing, so that really inspired me because I'm starting to make beats and I just have like a tight beat type of YouTube page right now. But no, I could like link you with some of the stuff I'm making because I feel like I said, me and you are like on the same page. So like I think your next album, like I definitely got some stuff I could toss you, bro. I'd love to send you a beat pack. Maybe we could collaborate on something since we're cool now. Since we're like boys and shit. Thanks for everything. Is it cool if I get a picture then real quick? Cause like, no, cause I'm telling you, bro, I need to put this on my story. No one's even gonna believe me. They're gonna think it's some sort of AI generation, but.
What the fuck is you doing?
Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah, because like, I'm not even a fan like that. Like, I won't, yeah, that was wrong of me. But yeah, no, I'm gonna take off. Yo, can you dap me up at least, bro? Tyler, my brother.
Okay, I'm done laughing.
Okay, okay. Hey, we finally got grouped up. Tyler.
Okay, I'll all right.
My brother.
Let's do one more time.
Fuck,
man, it's hard.
My Frozo, like, Earthquake's my favorite song.
Okay.
Right. That was one of your albums, remember? Let's get you going on that. I be at camp vlogging all sometimes. Not for the like Earthquake's my. Okay, hold on.
Hold on.
Ready and go. Not for like Earthquake's my favorite song and shit.
Oh, okay, hold on.
This is good.
It's so hard to do these. All right.
Earthquake's been my favorite.
Okay, I'm fucking with it now. I got
him. Earthquake's been my favorite song, bro. I said so. Not for us, Earthquake's been my favorite songs. Like for the past.
I don't know why I can't handle it.
Bro, and when you made that thing on the hill, the Lafleur, however you say it.
Okay, I am trying my fucking best because it's funny.